start.
Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Avni Saxena. I am studying in 2nd D. Today my topic is Patty the Milkmaid. Once upon a time, there lived a milkmaid. Her name was Patty. One day, Patty has full pail of fresh milk. Patty puts pail on her hand and went to the market to sell the milk. On the way, she started thinking about the money that she would get for milk. She thought, when I get money, I will buy a chicken. Chicken lays eggs. I will get more chicken and more money. Then I will buy a new house and chicken farm. If anybody wants to buy my house, I am saying no and toss my head. But when Patty tossed her head, her pail fell down on the ground and the milk spilled on the ground. And Patty started crying and crying and crying. So the moral of my story is, don't be greedy and live in present.